At the tone, 19 hours, 10 minutes, coordinated universal time.
Your attention, please. NIST radio station WWVB 60 kHz is now operating at reduced power. On April 7th, 2024, high winds damaged one of the WWVB antennas, and the broadcast is now being carried on a single antenna at 30 kilowatts radiated power, down from 70 kilowatts normally. The signal will operate at reduced power indefinitely. For more information, go to the WWVB webpage at tf.nist.gov.